We had a big program in St. Paul with a program this week, a competition for today. So it was our first time doing this, and I think it turned out pretty good. We had a lot of good trainees showing up, showing us
there. Go give it up there. Tell him.
Chris, thank you for being
in
the Robotics Society.
The
Robotics Society. I mean, just for the space. I mean, thank you for hosting. Y'all, it was an interesting space. I thought I wasn't sure it was going to work, but I think it worked out just fine. We are going to start off with some awards.
Awards!
This is Chinese-based, American-based, so a lot of Americans are trying to qualify for national championships. So we have some of those, and then we have just a bunch of awards to do there. So I'll let Karen start here with the open category.
Okay, so the open category was really exciting. Everyone did such a good job. I love the food thing, because I love food. Showing us your creativity. So I'll start with third place. Our third place winner is our cheese making robot.
Cheese! Oh, cheese made?
Cheese, Ethan. Go.
Yeah, warm. Was their teamwork and they did a great job of working together, explaining what they were working on, and they had some kinks to work out in it, but they came together, and I think it has a lot of potential. So good job, you guys. Okay. Our second place winner is the lemonade vending machine.
Lemonade!
These girls did such a good job. They really knew the mechanics of what they were working on.
Good job, ladies. Lemonade. And our first place winner of the open category is the cookie factory. Multinational team.
When they graduate, to call me if they do a job, because they are some smart kids here, and I really enjoyed talking to them. They had their five different robots, each having an individual job to do, and I can't wait till that second floor is built and I get to come taste test, because you guys did a great job. So thank you for all of your hard work. Good job.
He slept 3 hours last night because he was busy working on it. Alright, so that was the open category.
Now we're going to go back to some of the games that we had. We are going to talk about our football teams. And the third place team. Alright, to our American girls who are named either, I'm not sure, the any birds.
No, it's what? Ever? I like American girls.
Why not?
I think that's your new name.
Right, we're trying to do these robots. They didn't know what programming or robots were before this week started. So they ended up pretty good.
1 week.
I will hope. Alright, second place. I didn't know the team names, so we numbered them. So this was team 3. It's in perfect second place. All right. Thank you. I think you know team one. Team three finished in first place, right?
No, team one.
Team one
question for you.
Who's on first?
Good job, guys.
Good job, guys.
Football in the locker room in the state here in the U.S. was pretty amazing for everybody who got there. The spirit amongst the team was amazing also. They were sharing work amongst each other. And the interns helping out the other team. It was really cool to see and a lot of fun. So I can commend all of you guys for a great job.
Memory leak.
Now these boys are awesome. They built a whole simulator. They wrote their program in C++, and I think they're coming to the Philippines to represent the USA in a few weeks. And then we'll see them at the National
Nice.
To be determined. DVD. Ringing. And you're GoPro-ing this, huh?
Mike.
So happy.
Yeah.
And our first place team in the junior, with a perfect score of 180, the Three Musketeers.
Woo! Nice. Good job. The Three Musketeers.
Now, by the way, did have a score of 0-2, right? Alright, that's good. That's our junior teams. And now we have our elementary teams. Again, in our elementary, we did have a mix of Chinese. We actually had a 5-person team because we had 3 Chinese and 2 Americans on each team. And every team was the Americans part of that team was the ball fight. So, in third place, we have the SoCal girls.
SoCal girls.
SoCal Grizzlies.
Oh, SoCal Grizzlies. Oh, cute.
Second case, we have. Okay, so I need both the Americans and the Chinese. Kieran.
Aw, cute.
First place for each award, for each category.
Okay, so at Juniper Networks, one of the things that we strive for is what we call engineering simplicity. And what we mean by engineering simplicity is that engineering is really hard, and solving hard problems is anything but simple. And these kids work very hard today to make something very complex look very simple. So that's what I was looking for in their designs. And so the design award in the elementary category goes to the SoCal Grizzlies.
Go SoCal girls.
Quickly solving it, and that's really what engineering is all about. So good job, you guys.